Settlement is the end of suffering. When you are settled, suffering is over. Hardship is over. Life is no longer a struggle. And next Sunday, we are looking at settlement. Every unsettled area, every area of crisis, every area where people are running helter-skelter, God wants to put a final settlement. When God settles you, nobody can settle you. Say, come and learn of me, and I will give you rest. It's your time for rest. So next Sunday, nobody is permitted to miss it. Marital rest, marital settlement, financial settlement, career settlement, is available.